The question of Australia's fair go image, I think, is deeply seated in our cultural psyche. And it doesn't matter whether you're in a workplace of a multinational organisation or a little community organisation. It cuts right through. And I think any government or any employer or any industry association that takes that for granted is making a fundamental mistake, because it is so deep through so many layers of the organisation. I think we are at risk, and I think there are huge forces which are challenging it, particularly companies that are outsourcing so much work, not necessarily thinking of what most Australian workers would think of as a fair go. We need to keep debating that.
Australia is, I think, at risk of losing its fair go image. I think in some respects it's been in decline since the 60s, certainly the 80s and 90s, and it goes with the rest of the world. Fair go is much harder to implement when you've got a richer society, a more educated society, and perhaps more people looking for opportunity. I think we have to work hard to maintain that reputation as much as we can.
I think we have a very strong fair go image here in Australia. I'm not sure that we have a risk of losing it. I think it's an ingrained cultural piece that pervades right across the business sector, but also the community more widely. I think a lot of people out there in our community accept that you have to give people a fair go, whether it's our politicians, and we've seen that in the last few years with the community's reaction to changes at the most senior level of government with our Prime Minister a few short years ago. But it also applies equally in a business context, and I think you can see that out there in the community. You can see that in the way that businesses go about making their decisions. I think that's a trait that we should admire, that we should hold steadfast to, because it's something that is, I think, a differentiation factor for us when we compare ourselves to some of our counterparts in other jurisdictions around the world.
We are at risk of losing the image of fair go. It really is at the heart of what Australians and Australian community looks and feels like. And importantly, want to make sure that those in the community most vulnerable, most susceptible to falling out of the society and out of our systems, are well protected.